What's up? Welcome to another episode of Late Night Nuna Reacts. I am your Nuna, Olivia. So, kind of sad, but prior to today's reaction, I had reacted to 3 track videos. And if you hear track videos, you probably already know what's on the agenda for tonight. But I did react to the 3 track videos from NCT 2021's upcoming album Universe, the unit video tracks. And it was blocked. So, unfortunately, we can get that out for you guys. But just a quick recap, I did mention that Dreamy's track was super, super amazing. It was like, I think it was just like the perfect one of the 3. And then the 1271, nah, it was all right. The wavy one was pretty chill too, and apparently it's going to be an English bop, so. But anyways, that's not important. What's important is tonight's agenda. So today, we have NCTU's Universe and quote or bracket Let's Play Ball. So this is a title track they'll be promoting from the album and set to drop this week, I think, probably on the same day as the album itself. Or maybe a couple of days later, is actually going to be a second title track where all of them will be participating in as well. So, yes. But yeah, let's check out this one.
Let's play ball. Yeah. Let's play ball. Yo, you're my universe. Yo. First. Yeah. Let's play ball. Let's play ball. Yeah. Yo, you're my universe.
My
we thought that would be a good idea to let them play with the champagne like that. Or fire. Here we go, see? Look, it's already queuing us up for the beautiful, which is set to drop 1 million likes. Okay. So, where do we start with this one? Let's start with who's in the track, first of all. So we have Doyoung, Jungwoo, Mark, Haechan. Then we have Jeno, Jaemin, Shotaro, Yangyang, Xiaojun, and I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Yes. And so, honestly, like the 2000, the Gonggong representation was just hella strong in here, obviously, with, you know, with Yangyang and Haechan, Jaemin, Jeno. But along with that was that black outfit that looked like the blazer and then the pants. Some of them were wearing the shorts, and that honestly reminded me of, like, We Go Up. That really reminded me of We Go Up. And then there was also the mint color hair, the orange, the other different color hair as well. So the styling for that section was just really giving me, like, We Go Up vibes from the dreamy days back then. And then the track itself, honestly, it's very confusing for me. It's like, it starts off with the let's play ball, let's play, like, it starts off with, like, something that's, like, pumping you up, and then it just springs you back down with, like a very, you know, in vocal part, and then there's, like, a bunch of rap thrown in here and there. It doesn't seem like it goes in the regular form of what a song is like, okay? So it really pumps you up at the beginning, and then it just, like, and then it throws in the rap. So I felt like it was everywhere with this song, and it's just very, like, maybe not something, because I'm not something I'm used to, so it's taking me a little bit of time to digest. Overall, it's not like a whoa, like, it didn't wow me per se. I think Beautiful will wow me, at least in the numbers of, like, because everyone will be participating. So I think Beautiful will wow me in that respect. But this particular track didn't wow me. It seems as if some of these tracks for this year's yearbook album doesn't seem to hit as hard as last year's. Last year's was really strong, and I think that's because they were doing yearbook for the first time after a long break from 2018. And so I think, like, there was that extra oomph and extra spaz thrown into last year's album, yearbook. But this year's yearbook doesn't seem to be hitting every, like, all the spots for me. We'll see. There's, like, the whole album that's set to drop on the 14th this week. So who knows? I mean, generally, there's always, like, a good handful of tracks on an NCT album that I like. Most of them. So we'll check that out, and we'll let you guys know. And we'll also check out Beautiful as well. So if you want to stay up to date with all the reaction videos that can make it onto YouTube, be sure to like and subscribe to O2N's channel. And we're also on TikTok and Instagram as well. Did some really fun stuff over the weekend, editing that video for you guys as well at this moment. So hopefully that will go up before this, and then you guys would have already seen what I'm talking about. And hopefully you guys could see AT's reaction from Alex very soon as well. So that's it for this one. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!